And tonight we have new insight into a question we were all asking. A top U.S. speed skating official is shedding light on that disappointing performance at the Sochi Olympics by Team USA, the speed skaters. Is it possible their skates, their uniforms were partly to blame for not bringing home the gold? ABC's Matt Gutman now with the new developments tonight.
Tonight, a top skating official turns whispers that these high-tech suits may have slowed American speed skaters at the Winter Games into a call for change. After weeks of consultations, the U.S. speed skating team and other experts fingered Under Armour's so-called Mach 39 skin as one of several culprits that kept the U.S. off the medal podium for the first time in 30 years. But during the games, when aces like Shawnee Davis flopped, the focus was on the suits. New to these suits, the vent in the back with these holes to keep the athletes cool. But watch Davis here. As he skates, air is flowing over his body. The suit's job is to minimize how much that air slows him down. The concern was that air seeped into those vents, possibly causing a tiny balloon in the suit and creating an extra drag on the skater. In a Milwaukee Journal Sentinel article, U.S. speed skating officials also blamed too much travel, a new skate sharpening system, and a choice of training center, saying they'd apply all they learned ahead of the 2018 games in South Korea. Matt Gutman, ABC News, Miami.